But then a straw comes out and it turns the beans into jelly beans and it makes them taste good. It's rainbow colored too.